This is Girl Power. And today we are doing the balloon challenge.
We're doing the balloon pop. We're not going to do the balloon challenge yet, but we're doing the balloon pop where we have to pop the, who could pop the most balloons.
So we're doing it at the pool.
Yeah. Okay, so we're going to, I'm sorry, lose here things. So the first one to pop all their balloons wins. So let's get on to the video.
Guys, so we got all the balloons here. So what we're going to do is once we pop one balloon, you count it, okay? Because they're moving all over, so we're getting confused with which one is which. So ready, set. We're doing it with our shoes so we don't hurt our feet or anything. Go.
I want you guys as obvious. So what the loser has to do is I'm gonna make her go in the pool, not all the way, but like go into the pool where her pants won't get wet. So that's what the loser has to do. You gonna do it? Come on, loser. Is it cold? Keep going. Go one more step down. One more step. Can you make the fourth one? All right. Well, loser, you can come out of the water now. Next time, I'm gonna push you in. I'm just kidding. All right, come on, you can come out of the water now. All right, you guys.
Guys, we hope you guys enjoy. Like, subscribe, hit the thumbs up button, and we'll see you guys later. Mwah.